Hey guys, Anthony here with a review on StoryXY, a 3D animation app with which you can create interactive videos using a variety of 3D characters and scenes. The range of 3D characters is extensive and come as male and female actors. Apart from the 3D characters, you also get specially designed 3D animated scenes. Now, the number of 3D characters and scenes will depend on the level of access. The overall user interface looks quite simple, but don't let that fool you because StoryXY is packed with a lot of features and functionality. You have a lot of flexibility in terms of controlling the 3D characters. For example, you can control the position, hand gestures, and facial expressions. And these scenes in StoryXY allow you to change the camera angles at any time during the video. And by the way, you can also add multiple 3D characters in a video project to make it conversational. StoryXY has a built-in text-to-speech or TTS engine with a variety of male and female voices. Now, I'm not a big fan of TTS, but there are a few voices that sound pretty natural. For example, Matthew and Joanna. You can also record your own voiceover or upload an MP3 with a voiceover. Apart from being able to render full HD and 4K video, you can also render 360-degree videos with the Pro version. I was fortunate to beta test this amazing 3D video creation app, and a lot of bug fixes and improvements have been made so far. That being said, there are still a few bugs that need to be fixed. Also, you may experience these exception reports while using the app. However, I know that Andrew and his development team will continue to improve the app. At launch, you are getting StoryXY at a very special price, but the price will be going considerably up after launch. You can check the link in the description section to learn more. I will be creating several StoryXY tutorials, so feel free to check in, and thanks for watching!